Dzhega self-contained self-rescuer Carbo 60 is used to protect the respiratory system and eyes during the escape. Depending on preferences, the self-rescuer can be worn on a waist belt, in a pouch or without it, or use the shoulder carry option. During donning the self-rescuer, the user's respiratory and visual organs are isolated from the environment. A closed breathing circuit is formed in which there is a constant flow of gas mixture suitable for breathing. Carbo 60 complies with the requirements of European, Ukrainian, Indian and Australian standards. It is recommended to use Dzhega shoulder and waist belts for maximal comfort in everyday carrying of Carbo 60 self-contained self-rescuer. Carbo 60 significantly surpasses its analogues by technical data. It is the flagship of Dzhega self-rescuer's line. Belt loops and fixators are placed on removable bumpers that protect the regenerative cartridge of the self-rescuer. Replacement of damaged belt loops and bumpers is possible without removing the top and bottom lids, as well as without affecting the coupling strap and cover plate with a seal. Breathing bag with a starter and chest strap are placed under the bottom lid. After filling the bag, surplus oxygen releases to the atmosphere through a relief valve located in a protected place at the top of the breathing bag. Under the top lid, there are breathing tube, mouthpiece and nose clip, neck strap with quick release buckle. In addition, the Carbo 60 self-rescuer is equipped with anti-fogging protective goggles, heat shield, and optionally moisture indicators. Before everyday use of the self-rescuer, make sure that coupling strap and lock lever are in place and not damaged. Lids, cartridge and case are without damages, cracks or holes. Fixators are movable. Coupling strap, bumpers and fixators are not damaged. Device is cleaned of coal dust. Moisture indicators did not change color to pink. The Carbo self-rescuer is optionally equipped with color-changing moisture indicators. Blue color indicates normal working condition of the SCSR. Pink color of moisture indicator does not indicate the inoperability of self-rescuer, but necessity to check it on leak testing device Carbo Fit 400. Periodic inspection should also be performed using this device. Self-rescuers that fail the leak test must be withdrawn from operation immediately. The donning procedure in Carbo 60 is the following. Step 1. Hold your breath. Take off the safety helmet with cap lamp. Move Carbo in front of you. In case of pouch carrying, open the pouch and remove the self-rescuer. Remove the cover plate to activate the starter. Step 2. Throw the coupling strap aside. Remove and throw aside the top and bottom lids. The breathing bag begins to fill with oxygen from the starter. Step 3. Put on the neck strap. Step 4. In case of waist worn, without pouch, and shoulder carrying, take out fixators, remove belt loops. Step 5. Lift the self-rescuer case with your left hand by the side and pull the free end of the neck strap up. Pull up the heat exchanger. Put the mouthpiece into your mouth. Put on the nose clip. You are isolated from the ambient atmosphere. Step 6. Spread the heat shield between the case and body. Step 7. If necessary, put on the goggles. Step 8. Adjust the neck strap to place the self-rescuer in a comfortable position. The breathing tube should have S shape. the self-rescuer is carried on a shoulder, take away the shoulder strap. Step 9. Keep calm. Leave the emergency area walking evenly. Important. Gradual heating of the SCSR body during breathing is the evidence of normal operation of the self-rescuer. The self-rescuer is thought out to the last detail. 1. Comfortable before and after donning due to the optimal placement of the gravity center close to the user, ergonomic shape and modernized design of the fixators and belt. 2. The temperature of the inhaled gas and breathing resistance are significantly reduced. 3. Automatic starter activates immediately after opening of the self-rescuer, and the risk of oxygen loss is minimized by the design of the breathing system. 4. Easy to don, use and maintain. The risk of the unit dropping and damaging is minimized due to the donning procedure. 5. Easy self-replacement of bumpers, fixators and belt loops without support of service center. 6. The moisture indicators are equipped with a control strip that allows you to determine the color change unambiguously. It is prohibited to store and leave SCSR near heat radiating devices, wash with water, to use as support arrangement and for sitting. After the donning Carbo 60 self-rescuer, it is strictly forbidden to remove the mouthpiece from the mouth or remove the nose clip before reaching a safe place, to talk through the mouthpiece until exit the fresh air, to re-don the self-rescuer. In order to train donning, breathing and escape with the Carbo 60, please use training materials that include training self-rescuer, educational posters and videos. You are welcome to get acquainted with the list of Dzegger products at dzegger.com. For additional information, please contact at info@dzegger.com. Carbo 60. Designed in collaboration with users for the user's needs. Your safety is in your hands.